not every day you get to walk into a new world.
Thank you. for me, sister. It's not often we get to erase our failures. Can be our greatest achievements. That's twice I've underestimated you, sister. Twice now that your talents have proved to exceed even mine. So it looks like you'll be the one to finish what I so blindly started. Part of me wishes I'd died at your feet, as was intended. The little girl within me that shies from darkness, from greatness. It was Malachi who reached out to me, who wrapped me in nightmare, made me his slave. He has shown me greatness beyond imagining, so much that I thought my mind would shatter under its weight. And although my mind remains intact, my dreams were not so fortunate. Malachi is in the Beast's black core right now, harnessing all that the Beast is and will be. He will destroy this world and forge it anew in the divine image of Nightmare. Yet as powerful as Malachi has become, he is neither unreachable nor invulnerable. He sacrificed much to become the Beast's prime servant, both in spirit and in flesh, yet three vital organs remain. His heart, lungs, and entrails, keepsakes of humanity lost. They will be our tickets into Malachi's private little show. Venture deeper, deep into Nightmare's abattoir. I'll follow when I'm able. You find me those organs, and I'll get us into the Black Core.
It seems I've underestimated piety. Good. I like surprises. I'm ready, and not before.
Gorgeous.
After Brutus, I'm glad I won't be seeing any more of your work.
Before we walk this path together, it's important that you understand one thing about me. I don't regret a single thing that I've done. I set out to raise humanity up from the cloying mud of its fleshly ignorance. My mistake was not in the aspiration, but in the execution. Now I intend to correct that mistake. Really, I'm not helping you, Exile. You're helping me. So, have you found those juicy organs for me yet?
We witches have to have some standards. Critical, but I've seen better. Come such a long way since we first met in Axiom Prison. I was that close to snuffing you out then and there, sister. But now look at us. Working together to destroy the greatest terror that Rayclast has ever known. If I were the crying type, it'd bring a tear to my eye.
Thank you.
trying to be a bloody hero.
Now, let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare.
really not so bad once you get to know it.
I knew you would embrace the beast, yet I couldn't know that you would squeeze the very life from it. Honestly, didn't think you had that much love in you. Now, one thing remains to be seen. Your regard, your touch, your embrace can mean only doom for the loved. Please, choose your loves wisely, witch. Lest you break poor Oriath's heart. Yes, that's right. Oriath. Upon the mountain high, a gateway has opened. One that shall lead you back home. Hurry, for as the death throes of the beast soften and still, I see the gate beginning to close. Follow your heart, witch, no matter how dark it becomes.
Is that in your eyes? That glistening, that softness? Is that pity? Take those pitying eyes away before I pluck them from your face.
The little girl walked into a dark, dark cave. The little girl met a dark, dark beast. The little girl ate its dark, dark heart. My Malachi is dead. I knew it, felt it, understood it the moment you struck the final blow. I was, the Gemling Queen. And now my king is dead. We dreamed. Only the greatest dreams, Malachi and I. A truly eternal empire. Eternal life. Eternal love. A future no longer afraid of the past. Eternal lies. Eternal loss. Those are our true gifts to Rayclast. This land could not have asked for a worse king and queen. Rayclast leaves the past behind it now. Malachi's past. My past. It thanks you, not a cockroach. It loves you. I wish. That I could do the same. Take this. I've given everything else to him. My youth and beauty. My body and mind. My heart. And at last, the only thing he ever gave to me in return. My gemling power. This is all I have left. I entrust it to you. Not a cockroach. Malachi taught me not to trust anyone. It is time to forget everything that Malachi taught me.
Was right to have faith in you, Cursebreaker. You have succeeded where we have failed. You have slain a creature that was thought to live forever in the minds of those who came before you. Vol, Dareso, Kaum, Deshret. The greatest champions Rayclast has seen in the last 300 years. You stood where they fell. Now you are the champion of champions, and Rayclast should bow at your feet in gratitude. You certainly have my gratitude, and that of my Akara. We have been exiled from our land by fear and misguided duty. Now we may return, to ride where we will, live how we wish. Cursebreaker, giver of freedom, we thank you.